environment or what your situation is, one of the most attractive things for me about Living Color was the independence of the band. No matter what was happening with the industry, MTV was blown up around that time. We were independent. We made the music the way we wanted to make the music. We dressed the way we wanted to dress. The lyrics, the content was about our ideas. So whatever's going on in the industry, don't lose yourself in your journey. If your thing is metal or punk or rap or whatever it is, and that's your thing, be that thing. Create that art that you really feel is, you know, you're in this seat now. I was in that seat at one time, coming to clinics and watching cats come to school and talk about the same thing. And it made me independent while I was in Berklee and after I left. So one of the things I want to stress with whatever's going on, whether it's like record labels are gone or you're just doing online stuff or what have you, you know, keep your character and your art the way you feel is honest, the way you honestly feel you want to portray it. That's a very, very important part, because in a university sometimes, or even at a label, you can tend to sort of give that up and try to go along to get along kind of a thing. And as an artist, you'll just suffer later on down the line.